Russian warriors are at the wrong time, at the wrong place. So finally, night era. And I could build musket men. Pretty even sense. I'm still gaining a little bit gold.
Don't judge someone until you've stood at his forge, and we shall not cease from exploration. And the end of all our exploring will be to...
Nice. Rage fruit is quite nice though. Maybe after the war or something, I don't know. Indecisiveness. Yes, yes. This is now out of Novgorod's range. This is in it. This is also in it. Is it? I don't know. I can stay for now. Where's the Russian here? The hell you can even get him killed. Hmm. So there's some nitre now. Nice, very nice. Gypsum or stone or crap. Well, gypsum is a luxury, so that's first. God damn it. Okay, well, I can concentrate on coming here. Why is this guy even here? I don't know. Very nice. Now I can probably sink one ship. Yeah, one caravel down. Wanna kill this ship before I move my ranged units to get Novgorod. That's good. Truffles and gypsum and alliance. Give me cotton. Another message. Weird. Alliance, huh? Maybe, maybe not, I don't know. I'm probably going to need my luxury, so sorry. Denouncing. So now I can maybe sink this caravel. Maybe not. Pretty close, but not close enough. But this will sink it, yeah! What the hell? Stupid cheating ships. This guy go here. Can I shoot now? No? Fuck it. Why can I shoot from here? Bullshit. Could need some healing. This guy could go here. Some pea soup earlier. Six turns until frigate. What about next? Maybe fishing boats. It's only been 10 turns and I have played I don't even know how long. War makes this game a lot slower. But it's kind of the best part still, in my opinion. You can win this game by not conquering everything, but it's very unlikely that you are going to play through the game and not have at least one war. Except for maybe in the easiest difficulty. So these guys left, so I can pretty much do this. And this... and stuff like that. Luckily they haven't repaired the garrison defense levels of Novgorod yet.